Hey guys, Triforce of Doom here, and welcome to my Let's Play Persona 5 Royal, which would have happened way sooner if my pre-order ever showed up. I had to buy this digitally just yesterday. So, yeah, I don't have the Joker mask. I sad. But we are gonna be doing this. Let's go. So, yeah. For those of you somehow uninitiated at this point, Persona 5 Royal is the updated re-release of Persona 5 with a reworked story and a bunch of new content. This is my first time playing through this version. This is gonna be fun. Also, yes, I did get the Legacy DLC pack, why would I not? I still need to buy the battle pack though, because I do want to show that off at some point. I just need the 10 bucks. And yeah, there's an old save bonus. I kind of had a sort of failed sort of test recording earlier, so I found out about this during that, but yeah. This is technically my second time booting up the game as a result. And yeah, English voices, thank you. Here we go.
This story is a work of fiction. Similarities between characters or events to persons living or dead in your world are purely coincidental. Only those who have agreed to the above have the privilege of partaking in this game.
Yeah, this is something they did in the original as well. If you hit don't agree, you're back to the title screen.
The contract has been sealed. The world is not as it should be. It's filled with distortion, and ruin can no longer be avoided. Those who oppose fate and desire change. From time to time, they were referred to as tricksters. You are the trickster. Now is the time to rise against the abyss of distortion.
Here, move it immediately.
Good. Now get running.
You got it.
This is our only chance.
I know.
Stay calm. You can get away now.
I know.
We'll retrieve the briefcase on our end.
Got it. Okay. That's interesting. No idea.
Don't worry about us. Just concentrate on getting away.
Gotcha. All right. And we opened with Robert Casino. Fun.
Nice work as always, Joker.
Thank you.
I bet Skull wouldn't pull it off that smoothly.
Probably not.
This happens because you have no sense for a...
Oh, fuck. Right, because I was using the dash, it cuts off the conversation. God damn it. Muscle memory, why must you ruin the cutscene for me?
Just run, get out of there! Okay, the enemy's focus is on him. Looks like the... Everyone remember where we're meeting up? No worries, I can guide you all.
Alright. So far this opening is pretty much one-to-one to the original game. Not too surprised. It's a really good setup.
Take him down, Joker.
You got it. So real quick, can I just mention, I fucking love the Persona soundtracks if I haven't already, cause good fucking lord, Life Will Change is a good song. Also, I love this battle interface. Use normal X for standard attacks, circle for guard, square for items, and triangle for Persona. I love the way they use the controller for this. Wow, just start off with a critical. Wonder if that's scripted. And here we have our Persona skills. We've got Aegon and Brave Blade. Let's just hit him with Brave Blade. Bye. Yeah, she wasn't keen when she said it was no problem.
Good. You defeated them with ease. More of them? Be careful.
Gotcha. And that was a clean-ass escape. God, this game just uses style. So glad I have the now updated version of it.
Dude, can he even hear us?
Don't worry, I'm picking up everyone's voices. Just go, Joker.
On it. What weird reading?
Come on, run!
Now, I don't remember that line in the original game.
No problem, where'd they go, damn it? I can't confirm the entry from the
Alright.
Huh? What?
Oh boy. And hiding. Alright. And he's off.
Alright.
Here we go. Oh my fucking god. Up. Ooh, sweet. Oh, this is new. Grappling hook. This was in the trailers under the end that OP. That's awesome. That's a cool, that's a very seamless way to introduce the new gimmick. Because grappling hooks were not in vanilla. Oh, you're shitting me. Spotlights. Oh, you're kidding me.
Even you can't take on this many.
Yeah, no shit.
Huh? Joker, that weird reading from earlier is closing in on you too.
Okay, so that was a new thing, not in vanilla. Okay. This is bad.
I'll end this right now.
Joker, it's her! She's the weird reading I've been getting! My weak self relied on you so much. That ends today. Let's do this, Senpai!
Huh. Well, alright. here we have Persona 5 Royal's new battle theme takeover! Fuck yes! Garula? Ooh, nice dodge.
It's been a while since we last fought side by side. But this time, it's my turn to come to your aid, Senpai. Now let's win this!
Man, I'm glad that you show the differences right off the fucking bat here, because this is the new character for the game. Alright. We'll hit you with an Aegon, because fuck you. Oh, not weak to it. Bam! Wow, just automatically all an attack for me, huh? Okay, sure. Yeah, I'm good.
Wait, bad news. Enemy backup's headed your way. You need to book it right now.
Got it.
Please go. I'm going to make it harder for them to track you down.
I appreciate it.
You still have something you need to do as a Phantom Thief, right?
That I do.
Then I won't stop you. Since I'm not a member of the Phantom Thieves, I'm in no position to interfere. However, please don't forget the promise we made, okay?
I'm guessing we're gonna learn more about that later. Right. That was awesome!
Alright, let's do it!
Alright, so the lights are just there for aesthetic.
Suspect secure.
Didn't expect to find some kid. You have your teammate to thank for this. You were sold out.
Suspect confirmed. Cuff it.
The drug was too strong.
Wake him up.
Oh, jeez.
No dozing off.
Still
crap.
Don't get it, do you?
Give it up!
Come on, cooperate. What? You want another shot? Huh? What about the camera? Are you thinking it can be used as video evidence?
Yeah, no, of course not. I know how you corrupt fucks work.
So you're not that dumb. Which is good. Because we get to take as much time as we need. Obstruction of justice, blackmail, defamation, possession of weapons. Manslaughter too, yeah? Talk about the works.
Wow, you guys must really hate me.
I think that all those crimes were led by a punk like this. And you seem to be enjoying every second of it. Huh?
I was enjoying it? Everything's hazy. I can't remember. Yeah, those drugs really fucked me up. And here, we get to choose the difficulty of the game. So, our options are safe, or as it was called in previous games, safety, which is the I want to go through the story mode, no challenge whatsoever. And it knows this because it won't let you make it harder for yourself later. You've got easy, you know, good, hey, this is your first RPG? Have fun. This is Shin Megami Tensei. This is normal. You got normal, which is, well, normal. You got hard. You want to get your ass kicked every so often? And Merciless! Oh boy. Merciless is actually kind of my go-to, because its difficulty option is interesting. In vanilla, at least, I don't know if they nerfed or buffed this at all, but it would change the damage ratio for criticals and weaknesses from 1.5 times to 2.5 times. Making it very easy for both you and enemies to one-shot each other. For purposes of LP pacing, though, we're going on hard.
You should know your place. Sign here. It's a confession under your name.
Yeah. Let's just get this over with.
Don't expect to walk out of here in one piece. We are going to make you understand. One must take full responsibility for their actions.
Fucking birds, shut the fuck up! Birds! Now I need to remember, do they go last name, first name, or... Hold on, okay, give me a quick-ass second! Okay, thank you, Jacob, for telling me this, in a very timely manner. It's first-last, okay. So, I am a guy who likes to use canon a lot. Or my version of canon in this case. We are Akira Kurusu, which is the name he was given in the manga anthology. His canon name is Ren Amamiya, but I always found Akira Kurusu the cooler sounding of the quote-unquote canon names. So, yeah. I just like the sharper sounds of the K's and R's versus the softer sounds of the M's and Amamiya. So, that's kind of the reasoning there. And there we go! So yeah, we are Akira Kurusu. I had to double check with friend because in other Persona games, it is last name then first name because that's how Japanese names are written.
Excuse me, but this area is off.
I'm Nijima from the public prosecutor's office.
The prosecutor's office? What business do you have here?
Just let me through. It's urgent. There's something I need to confirm with the suspect.
God, I am loving the reshaded portraits for talking. They're so clean.
Nijima-san, I believe this case is no longer in your jurisdiction. Besides...
Are you Prosecutor Sai Nijima? I just got off the phone with your director. Hurry and get it over with. To be frank, you're being an inconvenience.
I thought I ordered you to stand by.
I'm responsible for this case, yet I'm not even being allowed an interrogation?
I'm calling because I knew you'd bring it up.
I will not be convinced unless I confirm it for myself. This is my case.
Good luck to you then. I won't be expecting much though.
Ah, Prosecutor, I forgot to mention something important. Your time will be cut short. We can't permit you to talk with him for long. It's for your own sake. His methods are unknown, after all. We don't even know if it's safe to simply meet and speak with him.
I understand. I didn't expect it'd be you.
Hello.
You'll be answering my questions this time.
All right. Yeah, it did not feel good.
Can you hear me? It seems you've been through a lot.
That I have.
Almost anything can happen here, and I can't stop them. That's why I need you to answer me honestly. I don't have much time either.
All right. Well, I hope you at least have a decent amount of time, though. It's a long-ass story.
What was your objective? Why did you cause such a major incident?
Airplane! Go figure, as soon as I go to record, that's when a lot of outside noise happens.
I didn't think it was a prank from the get-go, but I couldn't assemble a case for prosecution.
Yeah, I can understand that our methods are a little interesting.
It's because I couldn't figure out the method behind it.
Yeah, of course you couldn't.
True. There's no way I could be convinced of such a world just by reading the reports. It seems you're coherent.
Yeah. Kinda.
When and where did you find out about that world?
Now that's an interesting tale.
How is it even possible to steal another's heart?
It's actually a bit more straightforward than you think.
Now, tell me your account of everything.
Everything?
Start from the very beginning.
Okay, here we go. This is my story.
You are held captive, a prisoner of fate to a future that has been sealed in advance. Truly an unjust game. Your chances of winning are almost none. But if my voice is reaching you, there may yet be a possibility open to you. I beg you, please overcome this game and save the world. The key to victory lies within the memories of your bonds, the truth that you and your friends grasped. It all began that day. When the game was started half a year ago. For the sake of your world's future, as well as your own, you must remember.
And with that, well, we'll start our little retelling of our story next time. This is a nice little prologue part that ran for about half an hour. So yeah, with all that said, this has been the Triforce of Doom. Peace out. I love when you yawn mid-intro, or outro, words.